So today's video is going to be, I found what's called a chaga, or chagas. But anyway, this is what it is. This is actually a mushroom. It looks burnt, but it's not. Apparently, you can make a tea out of this, and it's supposed to be medicinal. I have no idea if it actually does anything for you, but you find them growing on birch trees. Supposedly, you can only harvest them from living birch trees. So every time I find one of these, I have to play a game called, is this tree dead or not? And the way the game usually goes is, I don't know. I don't, no idea. It's kind of an interesting mushroom. Not a lot of interesting mushrooms out. I was hoping to find some more lobsters up in here, just because this is where the mushrooms that mold tends to grow on grows, so. I was hoping I'd get lucky. So far, no luck, but I think we're going to be in here for a while yet. So we'll see what happens.